Hello everybody, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a Rubik's twist with how to make a rooster with the Rubik's twist. So turn the first block 2 times and then count 2 blocks, and then turn the third block towards you. Now turn this block to the right. Alright, then turn this block up. Alright, now turn this block 2 times, so it goes to there, like that. And then now turn this black block down, like this, so it should look like that. And then count 2 blocks, turn it twice, and then count 1 block and turn it twice. Alright, it won't quite be even, so turn this grey block to the right and it should be even. Alright. Now turn this block 2 times, and then turn this next block upwards, like that. Now turn this block to the back, like that. 1 second. Yep, to the back like that. And it should look like this. Then turn this block up, count 2 blocks, turn it 2 times, count 1 block, turn it 2 times. And there you go, you have a rooster. And sorry if I was a little faster, but if you like this video, please make sure to hit the like button right down there, as well as the subscribe button which is right next to it. And goodbye, see you in my next video.